Well, this is, okay. I thought it was gonna be a long walk or something.
Won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mac and I are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Okay, guess we better hurry. I'm not gonna waste time talking to all of them, even if maybe, like, some of them are gonna give items or not, but yeah. Really, they should not have children here. What the hell are these people thinking? There's Wakka. Let's go ahead and stock up first. Give me a sec.
Monopoly's a great thing. Oops, sorry, I forgot.
Okay, so I bought a new sword for Auron. Let me go ahead and save again before we continue.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You all right?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Auron does have a point, so let's go ahead and proceed.
Heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's when Keenock, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the Crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Okay, so regarding about Keenock.
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Keenock?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Keenock a maester?
I heard that, Auron. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Zanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, so regarding about Keenock, they have... Auron and him has history. I'm gonna, be more specific about that once... Operation Mihin is completed, so probably next episode or something. And also,
with them here, it's like Yevon authorizes this whole operation.
Hopefully I can remember, but I will tell you in the next episode.
I'm a little nervous.
Okay, it's a good thing I saw the chests. Wait, what? Okay, because there's the whole history between Auron and Kinnock. It's a little bit deep.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Go to Yuna.
I just went. I was just with her.
I'm a little nervous.
So let me go ahead where let's go ahead and save before we proceed, because this is kind of like the point of no return. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make sure that I will tell you the history between Kinnock and Auron the next time or next episode. So let's proceed. Where are they? Here? No? Yes.
Mr. Kinnock, please.
Will Sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Auron telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Oh good lord, I forgot about this shit. Wait, it's a good thing I saved. Damn it, Thunder. You know where Q, that's going to be? Not shock for everyone, and I will be. Shit. Let's take Wakka. Thunder, I guess. I'm trying to remember how to fight this boss. Nice. I am going to try and cast all of the null status for them. Yeah, so if it's moving suspiciously, then we need to stop it, right? Okay. Okay, so it was good to bring Wakka. Let me go ahead and dark attack. What? No, oh, okay, fine. It did not work, but hey. Ouch. I'm kind of not sure. I'm still testing out what's good and what's not, because I don't remember this guy. Nice. Damn. This is gonna be a long fight. Okay, so that's going to disappear. It's gonna come back, I think, later. Okay, so let's heal Wakka. Yeah. And then let's hit the head again. What was this? What? Okay, so yeah, it was good that we were stopping the head from moving. Okay, so that thunder. No, Yuna. Yeah, Phoenix down. Damn. I think I'm gonna bring out Auron. Okay, so. Let's bring out Auron. He's the heavy hitter of our team, so. And then. Okay. Let's go ahead and do Grand Summon, The good thing about Yuna's Grand Summon is that if the overdrive bar for like an Aeon is like full, like if it, you could do limit breaks for them. See, this one is going to be Yuna's overdrive for the Grand Summon, and then the other one we can attack using Ifrit's own limit break bar. I don't know how much that's gonna do. Nice, we killed the head. I guess the body. What? I thought the head was dead.
It's fine. I hope we can attack. Can we still attack though? Nice. So we can do double damage with the overdrive before if Freight gets defeated. Nice. Okay, so obviously if Freight is going to go back. It wasn't that much, but that's gonna do. Okay, that's it for our boy. I think Seymour is actually going to join us here, if I'm not wrong. I hope. Okay, but we need to heal Yuna. Let's do high potion. Nice. I guess the head is still dead, so what we're gonna do is we are going to replace Wakka with Tidus, and then Yuna with Blaze. Was it Shock? Anyway, we'll do that later. So let's do that. Well, I guess we need to do that with magic. Lulu. Yeah, I was right. I don't know. Okay, wish me luck with the overdrive. Nice. This is going to take a while. Let's do power break. Okay, oh yeah, why am I not using haste? That is so stupid. Let's go get Yuna back. And then have her heal Auron. And just repeat the process, heal and then attack. And then do haste. I should have done this from the beginning. It's not doing a lot of damage, but it'll do. Oh, we have Auron's overdrive. Let me heal Auron first. And then I will cast haste on Yuna. I hope I can do this right. Nice. It was a little slow for my liking, but whatever. No shock. I guess we're almost there. Oh my gosh, okay. Let's get Lulu. I kind of don't know if it does react to magic for the other hand, or... No, that was just me. Cure Lulu. And then... Okay. So the hand is really dead, right? So... This isn't... I'm not just saying this, but I don't know, it kind of feels easy. I don't know. I need to get Khimari up. Wait, because I need to see if he can learn anything from this one. Okay, no. Let's get Auron back. I guess this is gonna take care of it. That was a little anticlimactic, or no.
Look out!
Not gonna lie, that was hot of Seymour.
Yes.
Okay, so I guess I was kinda right with Seymour joining the party. Noise. This is gonna be, I mean, a lot easier maybe? I don't know. Okay, so we can't replace Yuna. Let's do defense then. I wonder if we can replace Auron, but I don't know. That should probably toast the head. Nice. I'm just gonna do defensive for Yuna. Oh, I need to heal Auron. Oh, cool, he has Cura. I'm gonna let Seymour be the attacker, maybe. Okay, so the body is all that's left. Not much longer. Okay, I want to know if we can replace Auron. Okay, so we can't replace Seymour. Noise. I don't know, like, it feels a little bit boring. It's... I remember it to be much more... What? I leveled up Seymour? I remember it being much more exciting. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to find a save point. I don't think we can go over there, but my priority right now the body count, man. How can we get to the save point? No, we should be able to climb something. Okay, there. No? Okay, I'm gonna find a way.
What's going on? Why? What? What's going on? Don't you run away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it! Your powers are still too weak.
Do something.
You can't.
No idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Zanarkand and my old man.
Oh, that's Lulu. Is this like the dead or the far plains, kinda?
What?
They say you don't practice anymore.
that you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
Okay, it's important to remember that because there is something with Sin and Sin appearing where Tidus is, but I'm not gonna say anything. I'm gonna go ahead and save. This is like almost 2 hours. So yeah, if you like this story progression so far, go ahead and leave a comment, a like, and share the video with your friends, and then don't forget to subscribe. We are getting deeper into the story now, so yeah. Before I proceed with anything, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. I will see you next time. Bye bye.